Oh, what it do, man? It's your boy, ABK Smooth Killer. Y'all see the titles, man. Y'all niggas better get your nuts before the squirrels do, you hear me? You gotta imprint these shorties early. You got to imprint these shorties early. My OGs used to tell me this when I was young, you feel me? I listen, y'all niggas should do the same, you hear me? You wanna win the battle with a list. With a list amount of effort, you feel me? That's a battle well fought. You dig what I'm saying? So you wanna do that, you gotta imprint these shorties early so that you ain't gotta sweat no more while they're growing up, cause they're gonna grow up and they're gonna be bad. That's why they grow out to be. So you wanna imprint them early so that you ain't gotta sweat when they acting out, when they got their ass, and when they, you feel me? When they messing with them other dudes. Listen, you gotta imprint them right now. Right now. You know what I'm saying? And sometimes we think, man, it's too late, she already 20-something. Nah, son. Some of these shorties ain't been imprinted like that. You dig what I'm saying? There's multiple ways to imprint the shorties. You feel me? A lot of niggas, when they hear imprinting, they already thinking about digging down the shorty. Yeah. There's the way that you can actually, you know what I'm saying, imprint the shorty by digging down, but that's not the best way. You feel me? Let me tell y'all the craziest way. You gotta be able to get into her emotional sideways. You feel me? We being on that shit. We talked about that shit. They can try and kill you. That's a fact. They can try and kill you if you do that. You feel me? You gotta know how to handle all that shit, how you play with that shit, how you do that. Listen, every shorty is being broken somewhere, somehow, somewhat. You feel me? And they gonna talk about it. And let me tell you something. When shorties talk about their problem, they ain't trying to get you or your rational mind as a man to resolve their situation. That's not what they're trying to do. Feel me? They trying to get close to you. So you should understand that shit. They trying to get close to you. When you know that shit, you can use that shit either to your advantage or you can kick the bitch out. You feel me? And this whole shit going to translate into what we going to talk about when it comes to rotation. Because it always falls into, listen, I'm going to tell y'all the most important thing when it comes down to rotation. I want y'all niggas to be perfect in y'all game with y'all moves and all that shit, man. Let me tell y'all, I can never hear this nowhere. So make sure you hit that like, subscribe button, and shout out to all my niggas that's on Patreon and all that shit, man. Hey, that's love, man. For sure. And listen, when it comes to this shit right here, imprinting the shorties, you really gotta get deep down into their consciousness. You feel me? Because it gonna come, always gonna be somebody that's gonna dig it out better. Always. It don't matter, son. We could be with that tantra shit, you can make it come like 3 times. Is always gonna be somebody, and that shit gonna go out the way. But you know what's not gonna go out the way? The emotional imprint. It's there. And not too many motherfuckers gonna know about it. She might have 2 imprints in like 3 cities in the whole country. You feel me? That's how it is, man. So when you do that shit, it's a factual. And let me tell y'all something. When it comes to this rotation shit, let me tell y'all something. The most important thing about rotation is not to have rotation just to have rotation. Let's make this video quick. It's not to have rotation just to have rotation. And matter of fact, let me tell you something. Sometimes we got like 6 shorties in our rotation or 10. You know what I'm saying? However many you got. If you have however many you can manage. You dig what I'm saying? Listen. Sometimes we tend to attract, even though they might be different type of nationalities or some shit, but the bottom line, they're gonna be the same shorties that we already attracted to, with the same mannerism, if you really pay attention to. So when it comes down to a rotation, we wanna create diversity. We wanna get the Latino shorty, we wanna get the Asian shorty. We actually wanna put the effort to do that. You feel me? To create those experiences. You dig what I'm saying? So you wanna be able to do that shit when it comes to all that shit, and make sure you're very aware and what makes you attractive. Attracted to a shorty, you feel me? And you're gonna start identifying that most of the shorties are gonna start to be the same and have like a pattern. So you have to want to switch that shit around a little bit, you know what I'm saying? And the purpose of rotation, of course, is to keep you on your tippy toes, on your game and shit, you know what I'm saying, on top of your shit. But you want to create all this diversity so that you can have a lot of experience in a short amount of time, and more experience in a short amount of time. While you have all these nationalities, they'll give you the separate experience. This is a hack right here, it's a fact. You feel me? I'm trying to give y'all a little bit of game. Of course, we go more in depth with my boys and all that shit on Patreon, but this is real game, I'm telling y'all niggas. It's real game, I'm telling y'all niggas. You want to create this type of environment around you, even when it comes on. Listen, your rotation is going to require you to be on top of your shit. You do what I'm saying? So you want to create the environment around you that shorties even are going to be able to feel comfortable bringing you more shorties. You feel me? Some niggas want to have all these shorties, want to chill with shorties, but they don't even got the situation ready for shorties. They don't even know what they're going to chill at with. You feel me? They don't even know. They're trying to go to eat. They're trying to go to the mall. That's why these shorties be dugging these niggas around, because they don't even be having fun with themselves by themselves. You feel me? Listen, sometimes I was on a vibe that was just like, you know what I'm saying? My vibe was go to this little lakeside and chill. I was doing that for some time. You dig what I'm saying? And hey, I was bringing shorties with me, bad chicks with me. And they was loving that shit. Yeah, listen, you just gotta embrace your own experiences, the way you do your shit. Invite the shorties to do that shit. If your shit tough, they gonna find out that's tough. If your shit whack, they gonna let you know your shit's whack. And them shorties is quick to do that, believe me. They gonna leave. They're gonna leave. You feel me? So even to begin to create like your rotation, you have to create this environment around yourself first. You know what I'm saying? Even with your niggas. Motivate your dogs to be that type of people that create these environments. You feel what I'm saying? Shorties will mess with you with any type of vibe. You feel me? With any type of vibe. That's their being. They wanna embrace that shit. You dig what I'm saying? They wanna be around niggas that even embrace the. If you go to the gym, take a shorty there. You feel me? But when it comes to fun, you gotta be able to create these abilities and these diversities. You know, you're gonna find out that Asian shorties act a certain way, Latino shorties definitely gonna act a certain way, Black shorties gonna act a certain way, White shorties, they're gonna do whatever you say. You know what I'm saying? Nah, do what I say, it just is what it is, man. Hey, listen, you gotta be on your alpha dumb shit at all times. You feel me? You gotta be on your alpha dumb shit at all times when it comes to this shit, man. Don't get the game twisted. Don't just think like, man, I'm trying to hype myself up by getting girls on top of girls and just girls. Nah. This is for you to also understand. Listen, the women's job actually is for the men to be able to understand themselves. You feel me? All the shit tests, all the obstacles that they put in the way and all that bullshit, all the temptation and all that shit, it's for a man to graduate from level to level to level. It's not for you to despise them, to despise women, nah. It's for you to be able to even become aware sometimes when they're throwing shit and you don't respond at all. You don't gotta respond to everything they say, and sometimes that's the shit that turns their on when you give them silence, when they're trying to ask you a question. You feel me? Not in like an asshole way, but in the right way. You know what I'm saying? In a more smooth way. You feel me? But you don't gotta answer to everything. Sometimes y'all niggas be talking, I don't know how to text, man. What should I answer? Nah, chill, relax. It's all good. You feel me? That's the shit that is missing. Sometimes we wanna do. The logical mind, nah, do your own shit. Take the shorty to the side lake, man. Put her in some nice bikini and take some dip in the lake, man. Be out there in nature, but you doing your own shit with shorty. It's all good. You know what I'm saying? It's all good. That's just what it is, man. You gotta be smooth and you gotta be on top of your game and you gotta understand why you're doing things. Don't just do things because you're hearing things from people that they're talking about. Man, you gotta be on rotation. You gotta get your rotation because you don't wanna text these hoes too fast, man. Nah, understand why you're doing all this shit. You know what I'm saying? Why the benefits are, bro. We only got one life. You're living this shit. Living this shit right now. You don't wanna just be. Let this shit move you around and go all over the place. Whatever saying this, however saying this. You know what I'm saying? You want to be on your off a dumb shit. You listen here. Keep steady moving. Fact. You know what I'm saying? I just want to give y'all the real, man. I ain't even trying to trip on y'all or nothing. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man. Shout out to everybody that's been showing love. It's been good. You know what I'm saying? A lot of niggas is subscribing to that Patreon shit. We're going to go crazy. We're going to go hard. Everything y'all niggas need to know, y'all can ask me. Y'all can ask me on here. You dig what I'm saying? I'm thinking about, hey, y'all let me know. I'm thinking about starting another channel where I want to do like a type of podcast, but I want to bring y'all niggas in. I want y'all niggas to tell me what's up, you know what I'm saying? I want to build that type of relationship. We talk about it. We do like a Zoom shit, you know? Maybe three person a day, one person, I don't know, man. Five person, you feel me? We talk. Do what I'm saying? Y'all let me know what's up with it, man. If y'all want to do that shit, y'all let me know. I'm going to do that shit. Y'all can go on, subscribe, and that motherfucker. We're going to start a new shit, you feel me? We're going to talk about it because I wanted to hear. It's always like coach on coach talking. Like, I want to know what's up. Like, I'm not no coach, nigga. Y'all my bros, you feel me? I'm going to talk to y'all. So that's what it is, man. Y'all know what time it is. Your boy, Kiss Motherfucker Killer, man. Right.